Y'all here. I did want to do a update on this BBL. So y'all know, last time I went to Miami, got my heart broke, and I ain't been saying too much about it since, cause I'm trying to see what happens. I'm still dealing with blood work. I'm really not worried about it though. I'm not as upset as I was before. Probably through prayer, I might. But blood work. The last I've heard, the iron was up. They were telling me it was my white blood cells. It wasn't. It was my red blood cells. So now I have an appointment on Tuesday to try to figure out why those are a little high. And also now they say something wrong with my liver. And I bind and rebuke that in the name of Jesus, because they said it was my white blood cells. It was my red. So I'm not even going to let them take me down through there. I'm going to stay positive and see what's going on. If it is something, we're going to try to address it, get it taken care of so I can move forward. Sometimes in life, you think you got things all planned out, and it'd be something else sometime. All you could do is just make the best out of it. So I did want to give y'all an update on that. I'm not depressed. I'm not down and out. I'm not upset about it. I kind of just done moved forward and just waiting on God, I guess. Everything is in His time. Even the things in life that we think we ain't supposed to do that. I don't really want to get too deep into this, but I just want you to know, anything in life that you want to do, go to your Father above and ask permission. Don't ask these people out here in this world, because people are just telling you what they've heard about God their whole life. Majority of people, I wouldn't even say it like that, but a lot of people are just telling you what their mama always told them about God, what their grandma always told them about God, what they heard on the TV about God. So, you know, and others do know God for themselves, but majority of people just telling you what they heard about God. So be careful in just, you know, some things, like as far as me and this decision. I'm not saying it's okay, and I just want to go ahead and throw that disclaimer out there. I'm not saying it's okay by God to go get plastic surgery. What I'm telling you is, this is a decision I done made, and I done prayed. And I did ask the Lord, if you don't want it to happen, don't let it happen. And that's a whole nother story. I make a whole nother video about that, because as y'all could see, it didn't happen. So I'm still praying. And if God, if it's your will, it will happen. So that's all I'm trying to say, is that if it's His will, it will happen. And in the meantime, I've been just really just trying to seek Him. He says, seek ye first the kingdom of God, and all other things shall be added unto you. I'm not saying He says, seek ye first the kingdom of God, and you shall get a booty. I'm not saying that. But what I'm saying is, my first priority is to seek God. Seek God. That's it, and that's all. So I just wanted to touch bases and let y'all know everything good, give y'all this little update. I know I ain't made a video in a while, but your girl good. I'm fine. I've been in church, I've been at revival. God has been doing a thing with me, y'all, and I'm excited about it. Baby,
hey,
come behind here and say hey to the people, y'all. This, y'all
hey,
know
people,
hubby.
We want to get our church flow on this morning.
That's right. And we had a good time in the Lord.
The Lord is in the house.
That's right. So y'all stay encouraged. Stay blessed. Y'all know how I do. If y'all comment, I'll be sure to comment back. Shout out to all my followers. And if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that button. And I'll talk to y'all later.